a new video to Vivian's YouTube channel, and let's get started. And we're listening to Take Me to Church before we do anything. It's halfway in, so it's halfway over. I'm just gonna cock a gun up and pull her off. Bye. Nerf gun, where are you? Where's the Nerf gun? I don't care, I can't find them. So I'm just gonna use my brother's big javelin. You got to listen to that. Let's play day. In the showers, I might get all the shiny lights. Is this a country song? Probably not. Very stupid. Probably little kids think it's a country song. Okay, so guns ready and loaded. I'm not even holding the handle, I'm just holding one part. There we go. Sorry. Something. Yeah, man. Let's just pause it now. Let's get good. So where that gum was all that time, I was looking on this dresser. And, oh yeah, this song is about guns. Take it out. Okay, so this is this gun. It's a Nerf gun, and it has a sight on it because, look, can you see that red? That red's pointing right at you. So, when you see that red and you see, like, something that has Nerf or anything on it, or, something that looks like a gun and has a handle, well, then for sure it's a gun. If it has Nerf, well, not just a normal Nerf gun, but sometimes people can be making Nerf gun. Well, they can be making real guns on Nerf guns and still have that Nerf gun sign on there and actually have real bullets in it. So be prepared. And this is a gun one. So this is what it is. It's a Nerf gun. And as you can see, there's fake bullets in it. So let's go. We are gonna
aim at my picture.
I'm not. There's gun. That's where it got shot that time. Neil. Oh God. And yeah, that's all we have, and see ya. Peace. Bye-bye.